residential areas in the Libyan capital targeted by indiscriminate shelling. The UN-backed government says forces loyal to the warlord Khalifa Haftar are attacking the city in reaction to their defeat in the west of the country. People in the coastal city of Sabratha cheering the liberation of the city by the government forces. Other nearby cities, including Sirman and Jilat, have been also recaptured by the government forces. Haftar's forces, who controlled those cities for the past 3 years, were driven out in 24 hours after heavy fighting. The swift takeover of those cities sees government forces changing their strategy from defensive to offensive mode.
The balance has shifted. Turkish drones and Turkish aerial support and Turkish training has helped the GNA, and now they've reached parity or maybe even supremacy in the air, and they are undercutting the LNA supply lines on all directions.
Sabratha, about 80 kilometers west of Tripoli, is a key city. Whoever controls it can move on many other cities in the west. It also makes gaining control of the international coastal highway easier, a key link between Tripoli and the Tunisian border. Government forces say other anti-Haftar Amazigh forces can now link up with them. The United Nations has been calling on the warring sides to stop fighting and focus on responding to a rising number of COVID-19 infections.
We are concerned about all of the continued fighting from whichever side, including, of course, the latest shelling. But we, as you know, have been asking for the parties to cease fighting. It's very clear that right now there are the first signs of COVID-19 infections in Libya, and we need to make sure that they can set aside their all military offensives and work together in terms of being able to allow for us to deal with the pandemic before that comes out of control. And so that is where our priority lies.
Coronavirus is opening up a new front in Libya, and the fall of these cities to the UN-backed government is another setback to Haftar after he lost the strategic city of Ghrian last June. By eliminating the threat to Tripoli from the western direction, the government forces say they can now focus on repelling Haftar's forces' attacks in southern Tripoli. But with continuing shelling of residential areas, it seems that all calls for de-escalation have gone unheard. Mahmoud Abdelwahed, Aljazeera, Tripoli.